Okay, welcome back. So we're working on the drone trailer. We have the front section installed now and the back section installed. You can see we've used the carriage bolts. And then we've gone around here. Use that 2x6 up underneath, and that's seeming to work for now. So I'll a few more videos as we get through the process. I'm planning to put a door right here. So we left this open, so we'll probably have a small little area to lock stuff up, that kind of thing.